Nice day. Nice, oh,
beautiful.
Isn't this perfect?
Built from Ron Weiss plans, this plane actually competed in Top Gun in 2011. The owner and builder decided to part with it about a year or two ago, and I've been enjoying it ever since. It's got a Moki 150 five-cylinder radial in it, so it sounds great. Never really fly it past third half throttle, most. Plenty more power than it needs, but it's a real nice plane, very light for the size. It's about 122 inch on the top wingspan, and that's it. So hopefully we'll get a good flight today.
Accepting throttle away?
No. Right down the shaft.
That thing flies itself, man.
Pretty good for nothing because you're flying again.
Exactly, dude.
No friends here.
I don't know how long that is. Yeah. You see it
collapsing
again.
Yeah. Bobby, the gear came up too. That was cool. How come he didn't want to keep it up?
You'll never get the balance.
Testing. Hot?
A little warm, but
not bad.
Oh, weird.
Okay.
When you can land like that, the mass
control. He's got a little weight.
Fire light was.
with love.